I'm Heather Valgoss for Performance Marketing Insider, and joining me is Josh Valencia from ClickBank. Hi, Josh.
Hi, how's it going?
Good. So ClickBank's kind of considered the giant in the industry. Why do you think that you've kind of come out on top after all these years?
So ClickBank has been around since 1998. In the initial stages, you know, we've had some great technology that our vendors and affiliates have been able to leverage. We get a lot of great feedback about how our data is available and it's well managed, our analytics tools and whatnot, which allows our affiliates and vendors to leverage that to grow their businesses.
Okay, so if someone's starting out as an affiliate and they're looking for products to promote, what's the process that they actually go through?
It's a great question. So ClickBank has all of their products listed in the ClickBank Marketplace on our website. It's pretty easy to go to clickbank.com and hit on the Marketplace tab up at the top. And it's segmented by category and then by subcategory, which allows any affiliate looking for a specific vertical, whether it be health and fitness, whether it be software and services, and even travel or food and wine products, of any kind, you can go there and find them by category, then segment it by subcategory, and then look at the stats per product. They're automatically ranked by popularity or by other statistics. And you can use those stats that are available for each listing to kind of identify what would be best for your target audience.
Okay, so ClickBank is just digital products, downloadable?
Exactly, information products.
Okay, now what kind of niches are there included? You mentioned a couple, but...
Yeah, so we have a variety. I would say right now we've kind of identified three specific categories, three specific niches with a lot of sub-niches within those. Those three are health and fitness, anything from diet and weight loss to fitness regimes or any kind of nutrition programs. Also, software and services is a target niche we see growing quite a bit. We see a lot of growth from registry products, reg cleaners for computers, as well as people search and background search products as well. And then our other niche we see growing quite a bit is self-help. And self-help is pretty wide. It has any multiple sub-niches, you could say, anything from dating products, dating advice, to survival products, to personal development, time management products, a lot of different kinds within that self-help niche.
Okay, where does internet marketing fit into all that?
So BizOp is kind of, BizOp and internet marketing products that are listed on ClickBank have had a storied success on the platform. We've seen them grow quite a bit, a lot of big vendors that sell their product on our platform. And it is one that continues to surge forward. We see a lot of internet marketing products being sold and doing quite well on the ClickBank platform.
Okay, so a lot of people are affiliates as well as being product creators. As a product creator, there's so many different options if I want to sell my products online. So what are the benefits of going with ClickBank?
Great. So as I mentioned earlier, the analytics is a great tool that a lot of our vendors and affiliates will use. When we're talking about vendors, they have access to a mass amount of affiliates that they can attract to their products to promote, and instead of just running their own traffic to their products, leverage the affiliates that are on our network to continue growing their business. That is definitely one of the, I guess you could say, the bread and butter of ClickBank. We have a lot of great tailored service, account managers like myself, who I work specifically in the health and fitness vertical, but we have others dedicated to other verticals within ClickBank that we show a lot of promise. We're able to provide that kind of service, provide customized offers, do a little bit of the legwork for our clients, finding things that we know will work for their target audience. I think that's a great value that ClickBank brings to the table.
Okay, so if I want to put my product on ClickBank, what's the approval process?
So the approval process, the approval process, it's always a fun process on any platform, I believe. So we have a team, our business services team is completely dedicated to making sure that each of our clients' websites are compliant so that they don't run into any legal issues. We want to make sure that everything, is followed through with FTC compliance, anything like that, so that our clients aren't going to run into any issues once their products are approved. So they work with our vendors who are looking to approve their products. The process, on average, could take about 3 to 5 business days to get done, but once you're approved, you're approved, and it's full sail from there.
Okay. So what new things do you have coming down the pipe in the future?
Oh, that's a great question. I don't want to divulge too much. So ClickBank has devoted a lot of their development resources to really expand the platform to provide a variety of new features, improve old features, and provide new ones. We're actually hosting ClickBank Exchange Wednesday the 15th, which is the day after Affiliate Summit ends, and we will be announcing a big offering, a big announcement for a mobile offering that we are currently developing, and even I don't know all the details about it, so it's that hush-hush. We'll be hearing about it on Wednesday. It'll be pretty exciting.
Very nice. Okay, thank you so much, Josh.
It's been a pleasure.